Hey everyone, I'm gonna teach you Lounge Act by Nirvana. So let's get to it. Alright, so before we get to the lesson, this song was requested by Mr. Kivy in 1996. Thank you once again for requesting a song. I'm happy to get a request via email. You guys can see what's going on my Twitter and my Facebook page. Oh, there. Okay, so first thing in this song is three power chords. It's a B power chord. And then a G power chord. And then a C power chord. So if you're not acquainted with which notes those are and where they're at. So B is second fret A string. Turn that into a power chord. B power chord. G is third fret E string. So I'll turn that into a power chord. And then C is third fret A string. So those are the power chords, and so we got. Okay. So down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. All right, so let's do it slow. So after that part, it goes into an E5. And what that is open E, 2nd fret A, and 2nd fret D. So you bar those two strings, the A and the D. And you're going to hit the E, A, and D strings. Just those. The big strings. And then it goes into a power chord, then a D, and a G. So E, A, D, G. Now you could do all down strums on this part. Like that. And the next part is an A to G sharp to G. So that's that part, and the distortion's kicked up. So it's the same thing, and Curtis screaming, and you know, distortion's kicked up, and then it does the E to A to D to G. And then, I think it's doubled, that part. So on the last part with the A to G sharp to G, you can use a whammy pedal. I got a Digitech whammy pedal. Okay, so it goes a little like this. Going down octaves. Alright, so hope you learned a song. New video every Tuesday, so we'll be looking out for those. And until next time.